Thank you. I love you back, girl I do not see. My favorite artist ever is Billy Joel. You haven't heard of him.
So,
he's been really, really good to us, and he's had us out with him for about the last 2 years, on and off, doing dates with him, And I see him spraying this stuff in his mouth, I'm like, I gotta get that stuff, And because, he's like my idol, right? So you got to do what your idol does, right? This stuff tastes so fucking terrible. I don't know what the hell's in it.
Asparagus.
It's like asparagus.
I heard that.
Everybody knows just what you mean when you say asparagus. So I'm like, yeah, my idol, I got to get that stuff. Terrible. And I'm convinced that he put something else in it because there's no way my idol would have terrible taste. And throw it away. It's called the entertainer's secret, and the secret is that it tastes like shit. Highly recommend it. So, I use it because my idol uses it. Because maybe it'll make me write better songs. I do what I can. Anyways, the next song I'm going to play, is a song I wrote when I went home to my the house I grew up in. I had left the house, my mother said to me, why don't you come home for a couple of days? You sound like you need to go to church or something, I said, nah, I'm a grown man now. I'm too strong for God. And she said, yeah, okay. So I was like, you didn't get me to go to church. And I went to church, right? And I started crying like a baby at church. Because I was so moved. And this ain't no sermon. I'm saying I was moved, right? And I left the church. I went home. It was a Tuesday night. And I went home and I sat down the piano I grew up on, which was a terrible piano. And some of the keys didn't work so good. But I sat down and I started writing the song. Now, I didn't finish this song that night. It took me 3 years to finish this song. But it was that night that inspired this song. And it became the title of my first record when I finally got a record deal.